Kuzuzangpo Lao, I'm Tshulthrim Tarchen, member of Evaluation Association of Bhutan and member of EvalYouth Bhutan, to advocate on the importance of monitoring and evaluation and the existence of EAB and EYB as entities concerning monitoring and evaluation. EAB, in collaboration with EvalYouth, conducted advocacy programs for over 600 university students in different colleges in Bhutan. Dr. Punsa Chodan, chair of EAB, presented on the roles of EAB as a voluntary organization for professional evaluation and the reports on situation analysis of evaluation culture in Bhutan. Following that, co-leaders from EYB presented on the mandates of EYB and the programs we conduct to educate young and emerging evaluators. Understanding the importance of monitoring and evaluation, EAB and EYB plan to continue similar activities and cover all the colleges in the country. Thank you and Tashidale.